Streaming video of a live dive of a shipwreck is something these Hillsborough County Middle School students were excited to see.
I would like to do that. I actually want to get my scuba diving license when I get older.
We've been working on the Kate Dale.
150 students gathered at the Florida Aquarium for an unusual visit. They came to watch a group of scientists dive and explore a Civil War shipwreck in the Hillsborough River.
I love the ocean, and I like to watch people dive and look for new things in it because there's always something new to find in there.
The visit took the students out of the classroom to bring the textbooks to life.
A lot of times, students don't have access to seeing scientists doing real work. So this opportunity for them gets them to see scientists actually working live in real time and seeing the work that they do on a daily basis.
The trip was a chance for the teenagers to interact firsthand with archaeologists who do underwater excavation.
We know so little about space, we know so little about our underwater, that it's a wonderful opportunity for the students to see that and compare how we use technology to study space and how we use technology to study underwater.
Using technology to open the minds of students to explore a world full of adventure and help solve some of the universal mysteries of the ocean.